Here's something scary. In Indiana, a cop visited a school to teach kids how to be a policeman, only to accidentally shoot one of them. My sources say the entire classroom immediately erupted in applause due to his dedication to accuracy.